Welcome back to Movie Suggestions with Mike. It is Friday, May 8th, so I'm going to give you a couple suggestions of things to check out this weekend. So first up, we're going to talk about Extraction. This is a film that stars Chris Hemsworth, and it was written by Joe Russo, and it was directed by Sam Hargrave, who has been the longtime stunt coordinator for a lot of the Marvel films, including the ones that the Russo brothers have directed. This is kind of like, almost like an, I would say it's like an homage to like 80s action movies in some ways, where there's not a ton of plot, but there are some really great action sequences and some, actually some pretty inventive kills, I guess you would say. Obviously, I'm saying this, but I'm sure a lot of you have already watched it because Netflix announced that it has already had about 90 million views on the movie. So I don't know what that equates to. I mean, it sounds like a lot of potential box office, but make sure to check out Extraction, written by one of the Cleveland's own Russo brothers. The next thing I want to talk about is it's actually a mini series on Netflix. It's called Hollywood, and it's from Super TV producer Ryan Murphy. But I've had a lot of fun with this. You know, I've always been fascinated about old Hollywood, and I love sometimes when stories kind of mix reality and fiction together, kind of like Once Upon a Time in Hollywood, Tarantino's film. This takes place in 1947, and it revolves around an aspiring group of actors, filmmakers, writers who are trying to get, you know, their feet on the ground in Hollywood. And I gotta say, like, a lot of the performances are fun. It's fun to see Jim Parsons do something different from Big Bang Theory. It seems like he's having a lot of fun playing this kind of a sleazy agent. There's also just some like really like Patti LuPone, you know, who is, I haven't seen her in a ton of things lately. You know, it's just great to see her having a good time, and also Rob Reiner playing the you know, the studio head of Ace Studios. I think it's a lot of fun. I'm about six episodes in. There's only one more, so but you know, make sure to check this out on Netflix. The last movie I'm going to talk about is called Crshd, and that is directed by Emily Cohn. And I haven't watched this one yet, but I did rent it for this weekend. You can find it via clevelandcinemas.com. So Cleveland Cinemas, I know I've talked about it on some of these videos before, but they run the Cedar Lee Theater, the Capitol Theater, and they've been doing a great job of providing new content each week in their virtual cinema. So the one cool thing that I want to talk about with this film is that it was shot in Oberlin. And on Tuesday at 7 o'clock, if you sign up through Cleveland Cinema's website, the director and Emily Cohn and the three stars of the film, which it looks to me it's a college sex comedy about one girl who's trying to lose her virginity before the end of her freshman year. But the three leads of the film are going to be on this live Q&A that you can sign up for, and it appears to me that it's free to join in. So make sure to check out Crshd on clevelandcinemas.com. It's $10 to rent, and then on Tuesday you can join in on the live Q&A with the director and stars. So thank you once again for watching. Next week we'll have more videos with more movie suggestions.